My name is Rohan Talukdar and I am from the Business Management batch of 2018-20. I pursued my internship with Deloitte Consulting with their Customer Strategy and Applied Design team. Since I was working with the Customer Strategy and Applied Design team, I worked with various of the Fortune 500 clients who were actually looking to launch their new products and looking for market research or maybe looking into the financials of how these companies can launch. It was a great experience as we were assigned various mentors and various projects in different domains. It gave us a cross-functional expertise as well as the experience of working into different domains. So the best part about the work culture in Deloitte is that everyone is a friend there. You wouldn't feel as an intern when you are working there or you are entering into the office even for the first time. You will be welcomed and greeted as a full-time employee. The best part is whether it be managers, senior managers or partners, everyone is very accessible due to the open floor and open desk policy. You can reach out to anyone for any kind of help, and that's the best part of it. You wouldn't feel like an intern through your entire journey. About my experience with Deloitte in my internship journey was the essential fact that you need to learn and unlearn on a daily basis. You need to be open to a variety of new experiences. And basically you need to connect with everyone because everyone will have a different story to tell, and you get to learn a lot by talking to them. And essentially, if you are committed and passionate towards your work, you will excel. Working in management consulting is very different from other industries. Like you need to have a very clear thought process, very logical flow of the thought that you are having in terms of problem solving abilities or solving the major problems of the clients that are facing. In terms of presentation skills, they should be top notch. You should be able to interact with the clients very regularly and in a very professional manner. So this is something that the profession demands. The budding consultant should be very well read about whatever is happening in the industry and what's happening around you, because you'll be working across domains and across functions, and in order to efficiently work in them you need to be aware of them.